Welcome back to Small Bites, everyone. This week, I got an easy shrimp cast iron recipe for you. I like to serve it with toothpicks in them at a party. You can also put them over pasta or a salad. It's really versatile. Please like and subscribe and enjoy.